today I'll tell you about my bee. One day I saw in the news a boy picking cacao beans. As you know, chocolate is made from the beans. He lived away from home. He climbed the tall tree every day. He does dangerous work and works hard.But a child must work for little money. He can't go to school. Of course, he doesn't know what the beans will become. He doesn't know sweet and delicious chocolate. I was shocked. Japanese children know chocolate. When I see chocolate, I remember the boy and become sad. I want to help him. Then my father talked about UNICEF.I want to work for them. I think children's work is studying, eating, praying, and sleeping. When I work for UNICEF, I can help the children in the world. People of many countries in the world work for UNICEF. They work in English, so I must study English. But English is studying for me. English is like prayer.I'm lucky. If I study my favorite English, my dream will come true. The ICEE made podcasts for children. Principal Yamaguchi made a unique elementary school for children. My parents made the English enjoyable for me. I'm very happy now. Thank you.